Hey.
My lord. Lady Masako plans to kill me. I can see it in her eyes.
I won't let her hurt you. But I need your help.
I have told you all I know.
Hachi delivers messages for your husband. That means they have contact. It's only a matter of time until Masako finds them both.
No, you have to save him.
I can only do that if I get to him before she does. You know your husband. Where would he hide?
Let me think.
This is important, Hina. Your husband murdered innocents. I'll be back.
Cut too deep. I don't want to die like this. I'm bleeding. Help! No, not you.
Hachi, Sadao's brother.
Why did you kill Hina?
Tried to free her. She wouldn't leave. Wanted to save Sadao. She screamed for you. I didn't mean to.
Where's your brother?
I failed him. I won't betray him.
You can't die. Tell me where he is.
He's gone. Hina died for nothing.
She was murdered by traitors, just like my family. I can't give up the hunt.
Why are you spouting nonsense?
It's true. This was once a place of refuge. Now all who enter the forest are never seen again.
We're at war. People go missing.
But even the Mongols fear this place. Wait until nightfall, my lord. That's when death stalks the forest.
Thank you.
After tonight, he won't need to spin tales of murderous spirits.
I pray you are right, my lord.
Someone lived here. Abandoned. Decapitated, as if the killer were imitating tales of samurai vengeance. There was someone else here. Maybe they got away. Decapitated. Looks like he was trying to get away from someone. Not this way. Need to turn around. A cut made by a fine blade, with unskilled hands. Murdered. The tales aren't completely false. Campfire. Someone must be there. This was recent. The killer must be close. Someone ran this way. This was staged to scare people away.
Protect me!
The forest is safe. That should give the man by the road a new tale to tell.
My lord! You survived the night.
And you have a new tale to tell. Murderous bandits once made the sacred forest their home. But the spirits of the samurai who protect these woods were angered. The last warrior of Clan Sakai heard their anguished howls.
You rid the forest of the killers, and the spirits of the fallen samurai were grateful. A good story. As if the samurai spirits summoned you here to save their forest.
Deal with the rest, then I'll go.
Thank you. Here you. Shoot, Gurch, shoot, Gurch! Hoi! Arvo! Dosho! Dosho! Dosho!
You'll be free soon.
So thankful.
You're safe now.
sir. That's to stay.
What? We don't give Jaharta?
Han!
Dervish Basan Balota.
Time. Mo samurai of Che.
Soon.
For a moment, I thought you were Gosaku himself. Please, take this key. He'd be grateful if you donned his armor.
Thank you.
will face me first.
I can deal with them one by one.
I'm happy to offer my services. Only the best for you. Hope it helps.
Farewell.
I'll make an offer for your good fortune.
Lord Sakai.
As if losing our homes wasn't bad enough. We have to see Mongols in them as well.
I've seen too many homes raided, burned to the ground.
They took a home nearby a few days ago. The man who lived there won't leave the area. He keeps begging for help.
I'll try and find him.
I'm here. Яхлаар бидний хинэн чардгүй лээ.
Zugzun Bolota.
Best day of my life, my lord.
Be careful up there.
Hui, Arvo,
eh?
Ah!
Hurry!
Hold still.
I'll always remember you.
Go, and stay safe. Be free soon.
I prayed for this.
You're safe now.